Washington, the Biden administration will continue to call on businesses to implement COVID vaccine requirements, the White House said, after the U.S. Supreme Court on Thursday blocked President Joe Biden's pandemic-related vaccination-or-testing mandate.
We'll be calling on and will continue to call on businesses to join those who have already stepped up in instituting vaccine requirements, White House spokesperson Jen Psaki told a news conference.
I blocked test why.